The Bisons were able to break away from UNF in the final seconds to win the game 60-58. UNF has lost 3 A-Sun games and won one. Simone Brown tried to put the team on her back, but her 21 points and 9 rebounds were not enough. During the final seconds, Lipscomb was able to take the game on a 2-point play, winning the game 60-58. Next, the Ospreys will play Kennesaw State on January the 23rd at the UNF Arena at 7 p.m. With Spinnaker Sports, I'm Ronnie Rodgers.